Hello, my name is Saray Andrea Jimenez. I have been working in Ambientalista School and as official teacher of primary school for 4 years ago. But this year, my boss changed me of place to give the class in the Bayunca School, or in Spanish, Institución Educativa de Bayunca. Bayunca is a little village that you can find to 30 minutes outside of Cartagena, and the school has 5 headquarters, but in this moment I am ubicated in the latas. The emphasis is ethno-educational, because almost all their population is Afro-Colombian descent, and also is rural because Bayunca's families are very dedicated of the user firms. Currently, I am the director of group of 4:03 in the morning. Sometimes I teach English to 3 every Fridays, while that my co-worker help me with my classroom in the other subjects.
Hello, my name is Anna, and I'm going to continue with the explanation. One of the main problems that she found in her new school is almost of teachers do not speak English, and they do not know how to explain an easy class in this language, and kids quickly detect such difficulty in their teachers. The students also present the same difficulty that teachers in this school, in my personal opinion from Saray's internship and her job as a public official teacher. I will say that making the teacher's role is not easy, it is something that one must have patience, time and sacrifice, and with good reason, since we always grapple with children and preteens. Now, this year she had been aware of the importance of English and its use, and the way to promote the use of it is through didactic teaching strategies such as games or funny activities, among other stuff that are effective in a public school, complemented with the other things that were mentioned, and in this case 70% of students of the class were responding to the practices and strategies, facilitating their learning. The beginning it was not at all easy for kids to see many games in the middle of English class, but over time they became accustomed to it.
In conclusion, bye bye.